Want to learn how to start an Airbnb with no money? The truth of the matter is that it is actually a lot easier than it may seem. In this video, we are going to give you 8 steps to make money on Airbnb with little to no investment required. On this channel, we share every aspect of real estate investing and owning rental properties, so take a few seconds, go ahead and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell so you don't miss out. Now for starters, it's important that you know that many people who are currently making money off Airbnb don't actually own the property themselves. Of course, it's still a lot easier to maximize your potential for profit if you already have the space to your disposal. But Airbnb isn't just for property owners. One of the most common misconceptions on the platform is that you need to own property in order to make money on Airbnb. But in reality, this couldn't be further from the truth. Many people on this platform have discovered Airbnb property management software and various other strategies for making money on the platform without owning property. However, of course, owning property is the best way to ensure your potential for profit. The Airbnb platform is much more than it may seem. Many people who use Airbnb are not even actually on the platform because they are property owners. As we just mentioned, some of the most experienced people making money off of the platform don't even actually own any property at all. Let's break down ways that both property owners and those who don't own property can make money on Airbnb without money to invest. Number 1, become an affiliate. Airbnb has an affiliate program which offers money to people who bring others onto the platform. Refer your friends and family over to Airbnb and help make an account in their first booking. If they pass the word that you are the one who brought them to the platform, you get a nice commission in return. Many affiliates that make money in this program will send out a personalized affiliate link to a large audience of people. This can be done safely and legally by having your own following, for example. Just don't be the person who spams your link on social media. Number 2, becoming a property manager. Property managers are some of the highest earning people on the Airbnb platform. Although many property managers own property themselves, this isn't required. Property managers typically have a website that attracts property owners looking to save time on the tedious tasks that are required. Locally based Airbnb property management companies like Hoom in Portugal really stand out as great examples of this service. These sorts of companies handle all tedious tasks such as maintenance, helping you set income goals, cleaning, concierge, and key service, and so much more. Number 3, using your own vacant property. Do you have a vacant property that you want to rent out on Airbnb? You are already way ahead of the ball game. With vacant property, all you need to do is create a profile and start marketing away. Of course, this can be a lot easier than it sounds with Airbnb tools. If you want to start renting out your vacant property without investing any money, simply clean up the area, take nice pictures, plan out the Airbnb host checklist, and get your listing up on Airbnb. Number 4, take initiative on open rentals in your area. Next time you are driving around your neighborhood and notice that there are open rental signs posted, think of this as a business opportunity. You can also make a little bit of money with rentals like this. Simply just approach the owner of the property and ask them if they are interested in listing the property on Airbnb. Odds are likely that they might be, but simply not willing to invest the extra time. It is possible that you can start an Airbnb with no money in this fashion and start getting some extra income. Number 5, offer Airbnb experiences. Airbnb experiences is perhaps the easiest way to start an Airbnb account with money and soon start racking in profit. Airbnb experiences are local premium tours and experiences that are done in cities around the world. They can include cooking classes with professional chefs, digital escape rooms, scavenger hunts, virtual tours run by locals. If you know of activities in your area that people might be willing to book on arrival, you can set up an Airbnb experience for it free of charge and start marketing away. Number 6, rental arbitrage. Airbnb rental arbitrage is when you rent out a property from a landlord yourself and list it on Airbnb for a higher fee. If you'd love to have your own property to list on Airbnb, but you can't or don't want to purchase, this could be an option to look into. Rental arbitrage is a method similar to house hacking, but unlike house hacking, in rental arbitrage, you don't own the house. Instead, you convince a landlord to lease you a property which you then furnish and sublease on Airbnb. Now, rental arbitrage is a really good method to do in a multifamily house, duplexes, or triplexes. You can easily use the money from your short-term rental to pay off your lease and also profit more. If done right, this can be a full-fledged business in itself. If you own a duplex or triplex, then it is pretty straightforward and easy. You can live in one section and rent out the other. This is known as house hacking. People use this after taking a loan on a property and use the rent to pay off the mortgage. The short-term rent helps you pay for the long-term lease that you have on the house, and this helps you keep the difference at the month end after paying for the long-term lease. Number 7, create welcome guides. When I've stayed in Airbnbs, it's the little touches that make a difference. One thing I always love to find is a folder of useful information about the property, maybe the Wi-Fi code and what to do with trash and recycling, or maybe just the best local restaurants and places where I can find taxi numbers. You can sell welcome guide templates on Etsy or Fiverr to host on Airbnb to fill in themselves, or create separate guides for an additional fee. This is an easy way to make money online with the help of Airbnb. Number 8, offer Airbnb property management services. There are increasing numbers of people listing their property on Airbnb, and there are also huge numbers of people who might have a spare room or property, but don't want to deal with the hassle of renting it out. You can be the one to help out these people and make some decent cash at the same time by offering Airbnb management services. There are many different tasks that you can offer to help out Airbnb owners. You could specialize in one of these ideas, or you can offer a complete Airbnb management service. Subcontract out certain tasks if you need to. Some of these ideas can only be done in person, but you can also offer many services as a virtual assistant and work from anywhere in the world. If you search Fiverr for Airbnb, you'll see many people selling virtual services for Airbnb owners. Here are just some of the services you can offer. Meet guests for checking in and out, property maintenance, scheduling cleaners and contractors, write and edit listings, take and edit listing photos, purchase and restock supplies, laundry, and even translation services. Now, with all that being said, I hope you learned some valuable information about making money with Airbnb without having the capital to get started. If you found this content valuable, do us a favor, go ahead and like the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel because we post videos every week about real estate investing. We also have an entire playlist about getting started investing in rental properties and using Airbnb to do so. So definitely check that playlist out as well. And then with that said, we will see you guys in the next video.